Hello everyone, and welcome back to my studio! Well, this is actually the very first doll customizing video on my channel in this year, and I've decided to start this new creative season with a very cool makeover, with a very cool project. Today we're going to do something I've never done before here on my YouTube channel. And you know, the last 4 months I've spent in a terrible stress because of YouTube, because of the FTC, because of these new COPPA regulations. And you know, really, I've been sitting here in September, October, November and December trying to do my job like always, working on dolls, but you're just sitting here and thinking all the time, what am I doing? This is all anyway for kids. No, I'm not targeting my videos for kids, but I'm using kids' toys as my canvas. And according to the new rules, this is all for kids, and it's going to be demonetized, and all my videos are going to be muted, the comments are going to be removed. I better go and find a full-time job and stall all this nonsense here. Well, right now, thank God, this situation has been solved. Right before the new year, really a day or two before the new year, YouTube have finally uploaded the update to this news, to this situation, and they have finally admitted the existence of so-called general audience content, content made for everyone, and they have even placed customizing dolls and making doll figurines on the very first place in their new rules, in their explanation, saying that these videos, they're not for kids, they're for everyone, so they can be monetized. And it means that I can keep working, that I can keep creating dolls. And of course, I would love to thank you so much for helping us, because without you, we wouldn't win this fight. They could hear us, our voice, just because thousands of people were messaging them every day saying, I am an adult, I'm not a kid, and I love customizing dolls, or I love watching videos of doll customizers. So thank God this problem have been solved. Thank you so much for helping us. But anyway, I still feel quite hurt, I still feel quite traumatized, and that's why the very first video of the year I'm going to make a doll that would not attract kids at all. You know, it's been my plan already for a while. During this dark month I was thinking, okay, I'm going to make first Donald Trump doll, then I'm going to make a Putin doll, what is their Hitler doll, and stuff like this. I don't know, you have to find some creative ways to survive. So today we're going to make a Donald Trump doll, a doll that is absolutely not attractive for kids. I don't know, are there kids that would love to play with a Donald Trump doll? I don't think so, but today we're going to make one. So our victim or model for today is going to be this big styling doll hat. It's kind of, it's not really an original Barbie from Mattel, but it has this standard generic Barbie doll face, so I call all of these dolls Barbie because they all look like Barbies. So let's unbox this doll and let's prepare her for customization. Like always, I'm going to remove her makeup and I'm going to cut her hair very, very, very short. So let's start. Thank you. I use like always pure acetone to remove this doll's makeup, and after it's gone I will seal it with 3 layers of Mr. Super Clear sealant. And then after this we will start drawing the face. Our main mission for today is to make this doll kinda older looking. Of course, we will not be able to create a complete copy of Donald Trump because this doll is female and it's young and her face contour is absolutely flawless, especially the jawline, but let's anyway do our best and let's try to turn this Barbie into a Barbie Trump. So in the beginning I sketch the face, draw the wrinkles and then I add shadows. And meanwhile guys, while I was here busy blending the shadows, our hero of the week has just started the Third World War, it seems. I haven't seen it coming when I started this doll, I can tell you honestly. I was more entertained with the news about the impeachment. And this dramatic turn of events, I don't know, it kind of changes my mood, to say honestly. I don't know, Australia is on fire, America is starting the new world war, it looks like we've just celebrated our last Christmas with all these tendencies. But anyway, I still have to add highlights to the Barbie Trump's face and then I'm going to blend them nicely. And now it's time to add a touch of healthy orange pastels to his face, because right now our toy Trump, he looks kinda pale, I think. And after this, I draw the rest of the face using my watercolor pencils. And while I'm busy here, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not with us yet. And of course, please support my art here on YouTube with your likes. And don't forget to comment also. To make his hair, I'm going to use this absolutely terribly looking yarn, but trust me guys, this is exactly what we need today. So first of all, I'm going to cut the yarn into the shorter pieces, and then I will bind the short pieces around barbecue sticks. After this, I'm going to make this yarn loose. And then I brush this yarn with this brush that I've originally bought for my cats, but they didn't even let me come close to them with this thing, so it's been moved to the studio and it serves me really perfectly here. And then I make the yarn straight using a hair straightener. Normally, after this step, I start making wefts. But this time, I'm going to work without wefts because it would give me quite thick and full hair as a result. And I'm going to make hair of an older person who already starts losing his hair. So today I'm going to glue the yarn straight to the head using tacky glue. So this is what I've got after the glue dried completely, and now I can style the hair. I'm going to add a bit of orange soft pastels to the hair, and then I will fix all this construction with a hairspray. And after his hair is done, I still want to make an outfit, kind of costume for him, using my favorite Warbler thermoplastic. Now let's paint the outfit with acrylics, and after this we will finally take a look at the end result pictures. So, this is the end result of our transformation today, and I'm really happy about it. Of course, our Barbie Trump looks quite young and fresh, and he also kind of looks a little bit like a manga version of himself, but all in all, I think it's a cool and funny end result. I just really hope that the world is not falling into complete disaster because of him, and because of some other people who don't care about the world. So, we've started the video talking about the end of one problem, about the YouTube apocalypse, and in the end we're talking already about the new problem that will not be that easy to solve, I'm afraid. So, Happy New Year, everyone, they say. So guys, and that was my doll transformation video of the week. I really hope you enjoyed it today. If so, please don't forget to support my art here on YouTube with your likes. Of course, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button. I upload new doll repaint videos every week Friday. And it means I'm going to see you already very soon, next week Friday, in my new doll repaint video. Love you guys. Have a fantastic weekend. Bye.